When I was 10, we left Scotland and moved to Germany. I've always loved Scotland and been away for so long. I really connected when I came back. I was no good at sitting at a desk at school. The natural thing when you finish high school is to apply for university. Didn't make the requirements. The feeling of rejection's tough, but you just have to try something else. My journey into horticulture was through a garden centre and a parks, gardens and green spaces. Apprenticeship became available for East Lothian Council, so bit the bullet. Get up in the morning, 7:45. Nothing beats a warm sunrise when you're driving to work. Because I'm still new in my position with the forestry team, watching the guys is huge for me. I wish to become a climber, and everybody seems to be willing to teach me. At the end of the day, you're using a deadly machine. For them to trust you straight away is a massive sign of respect. Not everything to do with our job is cutting down trees. We do a lot of maintenance, making sure that the trees are well looked after. Everything comes back to planting. The more trees we plant, the bigger dent we can make in global warming. Storm Arwen hit us very hard. The impacts on that are huge. 90% of one of our plantations was wiped out. A lot came down, but the focus is now on replanting. I personally think it's something we need to look at now, because there's no scenery that can beat the Scottish scenery. My name's Kieran, and my apprenticeship is Parks, Gardens and Green Spaces.